byłem na tym festiwalu poświęconym w Stachurze.
A, słyszałem się.
Drugi raz i był ten nasz kolega znajomy.
Który?
Jak on ma na krzesiu. Gra tutaj czasami. On pracuje w domu kultury gdzieś. Tutaj we Wrocławiu. Tak, też pieśniarz, wiesz. I...
Bardzo nam teraz zagra.
No i sprawy.
Za tobą Granta.
Candy.
Wodę? Mamy. Look, this is a bottle of water here. Voilà.
Play, man.
But I mean, probably I'm just like you're the only audience, but I wouldn't care what you do.
Monica will be here in a few moments, so let's, in maybe 5 minutes, Monica will be here.
Can you call her? I mean, is she finding the place?
I gave her the address, and I said it's right near the job site, so she said she'll be there in 20 minutes.
Like in the Polish
word,
20 minutes?
In
the
Polish, 20 minutes. In the Polish, 20 minutes.
Sing something, yeah. Sing. Sing.
Here it is.
Yeah,
there's actually another beer for you.
Oh, thanks.
Look, just on the table, there's two unopened beers.
Yeah, I still have Hilde. Hildegarda.
In fun, both versions.
Jacek is like Jack.
Jack, well, Jacek, but like, mentioned your name so often, that kind of kept it in my memory. Actually, I'm really bad with names, but yes, I remember it. You know, the fun thing about my name is that actually it means fighter.
Okay.
Fighter?
Yeah.
Wow. Fighter.
But you know, like my mom, when she was like kind of talking to my dad about my name, she would say, either we call the child Hilde, or we call it Freedom, which is actually
Freedom, yeah, freedom.
So, a piece, like more peace. So, well, when she delivered me, she decided, like, because we had like 36 hours in labor, she decided to...
You have brothers, sisters?
It's complicated, sorry. Oh. I mean, my mother only got me, but my father got like three children.
They said 5 minutes.
So,
and
five, you know, my mother got like a lot of children. Like a lot of men after she divorced from her dad. Like, so I count three step brothers and three half sisters and brothers.
Yeah.
So, but I all call them brothers and sisters. Because,
I have,
you know,
stepsister.
Yeah, right.
My father, after martial law in 1981, 82, he moved to Germany.
Oh, really?
He lives in Hamburg.
Oh, beautiful.
I visited him. He's got a German wife, and I have a stepsister, Kasia.
Yeah.
Katarina.
Katarina, yeah. But then you're
she's 40. She's 40. This, no, more than 40. She was born in 1970, so she's 47.
Just like this, just one important thing about to know about me is that I really never want to know the age of persons. That's the only thing you have got to know. But, you know, I mean, then you really can understand the feeling that, I mean, I don't want to make a difference between like real siblings and like kind of half siblings and sisters and brothers. Kind of, so I would count like I've got 7 siblings. But, you know, like they're not from the same blood. It's okay.
I have nobody completely, but all my world,
like,
all my world is my siblings.
Yeah, that's true. Well said, well said.
You don't even know how I like you. We met just 2 weeks ago, but we really, like, a sparkle between us, and me and him. I like
he's
him
a beautiful person,
yeah,
like, in
he
a human. Just like from me.
His soul.
Yeah, just from
he's
his soul.
He's soft, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
He's like really, really gentle.
He's got
person.
Culture as well inside him.
You know, like the most part.
He's got something on his right.
I don't know. Yeah, he's like a real gentleman.
Yeah, yeah.
Like if you would call something gentleman, then it's him.
Yeah.
I kind of, I don't know. It's like just like really, really crazy. You know, like the first time I went to college, it's with my mother because, you know, my mother and me, we do trips together.
Well, one of the main roles.
You know. So we thought, like, which country we never have been to. So we thought, Polish. So we chose Breslau. You know, we had kind of holidays together.
It's
and
the
like,
most beautiful city.
Yeah, it's really beautiful.
Krakow as well.
Like, it's amazing. But, you know, like, my mother just, like, just left me alone for, like, 5 fucking hours. You know, I was doing holidays with her, so, you know, I would be doing the program that she likes, you know. She's an old lady, so.
My other daughter's flying.
Fuck, I mean, like, I met him on a party, and we had, like, a fucking beautiful night together. And so we came on Friday, like, actually we were calling each other each day. We had a conversation for, like, 30 minutes a day, and just, like, we were chatting then. So, like, actually, like, 12 hours I met him at the first, I decided, okay, fuck, I just, like, I'm free, so I just, like, visit him.
So how long have you known each other?
For months,
yeah.
So it's just visited.
He's so quick to engage, you know, situations
and
he's like, recognize people.
Got like, you know, I mean, okay, I say I visit him from my, like, I go to Poland, and I thought, like, okay, it doesn't matter. Like, if he's, like, kind of turns out to be, like, an asshole, I just, like, leave it because, you know, tickets are not expensive. Just, like, leave the home and, like, be on the street, like, for one night and just, like, book it, take it home. It's, like, fine. But, like, I mean, he's, like, a real nice person. Like, and we've been spending, like, 4 days in total together. Fuck. You know.
I mean,
and like now I'm planning
we
to
have
go
known
to
each other like 2 weeks and I feel like I have known him for ages, you know.
Yeah, that's the same.
So amazing.
You know, I'm just like fucking thinking about it, like just like screw my whole life and just like go like to the Australian film and like going to Tasmania and like everything. And going to Cambodia with him.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, okay, I could like still say, you know, it's kind of work, you know, producing movies together, but still it's just like screwing my fucking life and just like live with him. And he's like a really beautiful soul, and I think, I don't know, like, currently I have been thinking a lot about what life means to me, because, I mean, I'm a working person, I really love to work. Work is something that I really appreciate.
Yeah,
I mean, like, you probably chose a job that you are really happy with.
My mother had a, you see, I went to school, yeah, I finished studying 4 years. So I am on the stage since I was 19 years old. So, you know, all my life I was
doing been on stage, right? I feel the same, like, you know, when I'm sitting at the audience, I feel like quite nervous, but when I'm on stage, I'm like feeling like totally free.
Yeah. I'll just pick up my water. I have this American accent.
Water. I've got that accent from actually the accent I'm speaking is like from Turkey. Because, you know, I have been living in Turkey.
You have
perfect accent, but I thought you were English.
Yeah, like some people think that, like, but some people mock that.
Well, you have English accent.
Thank you so much. Yeah. But you know, like, I don't know. It's just like life happens.
Come on,
like,
man.
It's just like Spielfilms.
Yeah.
Hey, Jungs. Am I to spielen?
Should we wait? Can we wait for another, I don't know, 5 minutes until...
5 minutes.
We have one
five
guest.
Minutes.
5 minutes.
Yeah.
Ich freue mich sehr darauf zu hören, was du spielst. So, I don't know, like, life happens to be like the way it is. So, I don't know, why not grab a chance? Mm-hmm.
So how old are you now?
I really want to know.
Yeah, 25, 26, somewhere like that. Yeah, I mean, it's...
I mean, like, you really want to know.
Yeah, why not?
Monty.